Welcome back, everyone. I am going to be opening up another jumbo box of 2017 Topps Chrome Baseball. Say, I had pretty decent luck last time. I got my case hit on the Bryce Harper NL MVP award. So I went to the local hobby box. This is from the same case. So looks like I got the case hit there. As far as autographs, meh. So what I'm really looking for is better autographs. Say, wish me luck. That's, like I said, what I'm really going for here. Because I said, I already got the case hit. I guess all the possible surprise is out. So I will not be getting that. All right, Andrew Miller base, Billy Hamilton base, Max Scherzer, Kyle Seager, Paul Goldschmidt, there you go. Jake Arrieta. And this is going to be the base. Let's say they have the 30th anniversary there. They do have other versions of that, but like I said, this is going to be the one that is not the... Jeez, can't think of words now. That's just going to be the base, not already an image refractor or anything. Anthony Rizzo, that is going to be a refractor. And, woohoo, there we go. First hit out of the box is going to be Yon Moncada. Non-refractor, but I will definitely sleeve that one up. So far, this one autograph is better than the last one. And this would probably be the... This is now the fourth Yon that I have. First in a White Sox uniform. And first on card. Since all the other ones are Bowman Platinum. Matt Kemp. Buster Posey. Ian Kinsler. Ryan Healy. And Julio Urias. Alright, so far, one pack down, autographs, much better. Alright, Jake Arrieta, Chris Archer, add that to my Rays collection. We got an Adam Jones, Hunter Pence, Addison Russell, and this is going to be the base. Manny Machado refractor, Noah Syndergaard, Ian Desmond. This is my first look at the negatives. So yeah, just it's an interesting look they have to them. Everything else is pretty much a refractor. Just most of the natural color, except for the refractor, is going to be black. Salvador Perez, Jose De Leon for the Rays, D. Gordon, Hunter Dozier for the Royals, and Jacob DeGrom. Jameson Taillon, Mike Trout. I don't think it's the image variation because it would most likely be in the center. Nope, base. Still take it. Michael Franco, Chris Davis, and a Corey Seager feature stars, and I'm pretty sure that's the base. Yep. Ooh, looks like we got a purple there. Albert Pujols, and slow reveal for the purple, Christian Arroyo, purple. Numbered 165 out of 299. That is cool. Let me sleeve that guy up. For the fans of Bowling for Soup, they are playing in the background. All right, Brett Gardner refractor. Seth Lugo. GT Realmuto. Very underrated catcher, by the way, for those who don't follow baseball a lot, or the Marlins. Jorge Alfaro, rookie. Yasiel Puig. And Rob Zisrinski. All right, Bartolo Colon, no longer on the Braves. Ryan Schimpf. Anthony Rizzo. Chris Bryant. Yoan Moncada, rookie. Will Myers, X-Fractor. And this is either going to be, see, you guys were cheat. The next card here is either going to be a the auto or another refractor. So Houston Astros auto, David Paulino base auto. Sleeve that one up. Be nice to get some color in this box besides the base purple there. So low numbered autos. So Adam Duvall, Trey Mancini rookie, Brett Gardner base, Edwin Encarnacion, Tyler Glasnow, and the base of Adam Duvall. Johnny Cueto, all right. Mark Trumbo, Edwin Diaz, John Lester, Kevin Kiermaier, added to the Rays collection, Andrew Benintendi, 30th anniversary. Chris Bryant refractor, and the next card here, let's see what we got here. Dan Vogelbach. This is a Dan Vogelbach refractor auto. Number to 499, number 447 of 499. Three down, two to go. Carlos Santana, Trey Turner, rookie cup, Justin Upton, Luke Weaver, rookie, and Antonio Sensatella. Sensatella. Take a little bit for the end there, but let's get a lot of refractors. Well, this is going to be another refractor or an auto. Manny Machado. Mark Melancon. Come on. There we go. Addison Russell. Keep seeing that 30th anniversary and think it's a gold. Steven Piscotty. Ooh, that. Ooh, gold wave. Can you guys see that? Yeah. That'd be sweet if it was an auto. I don't think this is going to be an image variation. Nope, that is going to be the base. David Dahl. Mark Melancon. That is, or if I'm pronouncing it, Melancon. That is going to be the refractor. And we got a freshman flash, Tyler Glasnow, and, okay, I don't think this is going to be an auto because it's like this way, Topps Chrome, for the Twins, Jose Berrios, Brian Dozier, gold wave refractor, that is going to be number 250, 1750. That is pretty cool, though. Freshman Flash, I'm pretty sure, is the base, right? Yeah, Freshman Flash is the base. But I will take the gold, Brian Dozier. All right. Marcus Stroman. Ben Zobrist. Yadier Molina, Eduardo Rodriguez, and Lenis Diaz. All right. So it wasn't the gold refractor, Aaron Judge, Cody Bellinger, but I will take it. No refractor in here. All right. Todd Frazier, Josh Donaldson, Tyler Naquin, rookie cup, focus, there we go, Tyler Naquin, Joe Musgrove, rookie, George Springer, might not make a nice sweet catch there, and Andrew McCutchen, Prism, Jose De Leon, Freshman Flash, and Edwin Encarnacion, Prism, or I guess it's going to be the refractor side. Prism is definitely going to be Panini. Get my product mixed up. So Kyle Freeland, rookie, Amir Garrett, rookie, Jordan Montgomery, rookie, Joe Jimenez, rookie, and Jesse Winkler, rookie. All right, how many bucks? We got five more left, including this one. There we go. So, Prism or Auto. Melky Cabrera making a catch. Jose Bautista. Jason Kipnis. Jake Thompson, Lorenzo Cain, Rick Porcello, Prism, and the next, Topps Chrome, this is a Benintendi Auto, that would be sweet, yes, look at that, this is, again, not low-numbered autos, but both a Benintendi and Moncada, nice. Look at that. So compared to my last jumbo, much better here. Woohoo, there we go. As Jim Carrey would say in Dumb and Dumber, I like it a lot. Marcus Stroman. Craig Campbell. Nelson Cruz, bass. AJ Pollock. Garrett Cole. And David Ortiz. No auto or refractor. Low number here. Robert Gisselman. Brad Ziegler. Focus. There we go. Brad Ziegler. Renato Nunez. Max Kepler. Dan Vogelbach. Anthony Rizzo. 30th anniversary. Yoan Moncada refractor. Rookie. Michael Flommer, Future Stars. And it's not a refractor or anything. Then and Now, Corey Seager. Christian Arroyo, rookie. And there we go, Cody Bellinger. Pat Neshek and Jose Quintana. Newest member of the Cubs. Sleeve him up. Be sweet if I can get his auto. Three more. No short numbered. More auto. Alright, Jacoby Jones rookie. Focus. There we go, Jacoby Jones. Base Brian Dozier. Jarrell Cotton, rookie. Masahiro Tanaka. That's not a... Yeah, no, that's going to be the base. Steven Matz. Chris Bryant, 30th anniversary. Addison Russell, refractor. Wilson Contreras, Future Stars. Starlin Castro. Ian Desmond. Braden Shipley, rookie. And, ooh, actually, Nick Castellanos. And Chad Pender, rookie. All right, I've got one more auto left. Think that's it there. I'm gonna save that one for last. Yeah, let's do this one last. Or actually, let's do this one first, and then save that one for last. I think the other one might be the. All right, Chris Davis. Jose Abreu, Ronaldo Dor, the J. Hay Kid, Jason Hayward, Evan Longoria, Dexter Fowler. Yes, I don't know with that one. Alex Bregman, Freshman Flash. And if this is it, it's going to be the next one. So, this is going to be a Then and Now. Alright, yeah. It's just this one definitely looks a little different there because it doesn't look like a real autograph. I guess they just didn't use the real autograph on that one. But, yeah, the Alex Bregman Freshman Flash is going to be the base. And we got a Ben Zobrist. Kaylee Jensen. And Drew Tolles, rookie, got his autograph in the last box. Joe Mauer. and Matt Olson rookie. All right. Let us see what we got. We'll break this one off for last. Yu Darvish. Michael Brantley. Orlando Arcia. Michael Fulmer. Tyler Austin rookie. Dellin Betances. Corey Kluber. Dansby Swanson. Got called up today, by the way, for you Braves fans that are watching. Eugenio Suarez. Anthony Rendon. Uh-oh. That may be kind of cool. All right, so Anthony Rendon. Ender Inciarte. Add that to my Rays, my Braves collection. Tyler Glass now. This might be super cool. Okay, so this is the refractor. Tyler Glass now. This is, looks like this may be a 70th or 30th anniversary auto. Auto. There we go. That is pretty cool. 26 of 50, Yolesky Gurriel, 70th anniversary rookie. Congratulations. Tiny little auto, but that is definitely cool. 26 of 50 down there on the bottom. So, this jumbo box definitely much cooler than the last one. Alright, let's go over some of these here. Alright, little hit recap for you guys. Alright, so we got the Cody Bellinger rookie. That's going to be the base. Got an Ian Desmond negative. A Christian Arroyo purple refractor. Numbered 165 out of 299. As soon as we focus in there. There we go. 165 out of 299. A Brian Dozier gold refractor. A lot of cool stuff there. Number 17 of 50. Go this way. David Paulino, base autograph. A Dan Vogelbach, refractor auto. Say 447 out of 499. There we go. All right, then an Andrew Benintendi auto, rookie auto. Definitely sweet there. A Yon Moncada rookie auto. And last but not least, the Yolesky Gurriel, 25 of 50, 30th anniversary auto. So, there we go, folks. Looks like a pretty good jumbo there. See, best so far of mine broke a very long streak of subpar and decent autos. So, thank you very much, Top Chrome. I definitely appreciate that. And thank you all for tuning in. If you like the video, like my breaks, thank you very much. Shoot me a like. I'd much appreciate it. If not, keep tuning in, and I'll keep breaking them as soon as I get paychecks and as long as I'm not going in too far into debt. Thanks, guys. Appreciate it.